So I'm coming back from the hills, coming down Interstate 80 from the Sierra Nevadas, doing a little bit of camping with my family. I start feeling this wobble. And wow, you know, it kind of looks like a flat tire, but it's not. Oh shit, did you catch that? Wow, well there you go YouTube, tire just popped right there. Well, hopefully I got a spare. If not, I'm calling AAA. You guys have a great day.